Why does the iPad not have a calculator? By 2022, this is very confusing, but if you want to calculate that, open the search box on the iPad. Then you can start calculating directly. So, do you know why